It's me, Mario!
Hello!
Hello!
Nice. God. Damn. Peggle.
Whoop. That's not right. Dang. Nah, not like I really know what I'm doing. Me? Makes me nervous. Also, this part. I should have looked up how to do this one better, because I know this ain't it. Should have not done that. Whoopsies. So close. Darn it. All right, whatever. sure why I did that, but okay. I don't know what I'm doing. It's okay to fuck. Oh my god. Take that back. What? Are you okay. I wasn't holding straight down. My stick's a little wobbly, so that's why. It's hard to tell. Interesting. Risky as fuck. Damn. This part gives me the heebie-jeebies. The other part, not so much, interestingly enough. Okay. Whoopsies. Hey, Cygnus. I'm doing alright. A little bit tired right now, but I'm doing good. How about you? No? Aww. Why? Chillin', that's cool. Good stuff. Dude, I'm going. Cruel game! Fuck! Okay. I can't worry too much about stuff like that. My expectation is just to beat the game in under 2 hours. Haven't played this recently. Did practice a tiny bit. Therefore, I will make mistakes and it will be okay. Don't matter none. 120. What? 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 There's a slope there? What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright. Oh, I see it now. Alright. Anyway, you're crazy. But good luck on that. Thank you. Nice. Woo boy, that was close. Oh, Jolly Roger. Yeah. Don't like that stage. I mean, it's okay. There's a few stars that are not that bad. But like 100 coins is poopy. I did like a casual 120 star like last month, and I mean it's still Mario 64, so it's okay, but Mamma mia. I didn't remember what to do here, that's my excuse. What? Okay. Is it really 105? It's one of those stages. I'm mad. What the fuck? Getting really sick of this really quick. Fuck this. Fuck you! I will kill you, Sign. I will rip your wood out. And you will have no wood. Still fucked up. Dude. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, that sucks. Sucky. Trying to remember the route here. God damn it! Realize how low my life count is. Okay. You have got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, I'm fucked up right now. Just gotta keep it rolling. I can still PB, it's not that bad. Just fucking I haven't played this in a while, it's fine. Just wall kicks. I'm tired. It's fine to fuck up. I'm tired and a noob. Noob tired. Don't need to overthink it. Is there another way of doing this? Okay. I'm like actually close to softly tilting. It's not good. Nice! Wow. Never got that before. Alright, see? It's not all bad, Cronin. Don't need to freak your shit. Okay. Mamma mia. Damn it. I am like, fuck. I don't know. I don't have time to even think about it right now. Okay, so I'm not doing great, even though I'm not supposed to be doing great, and like, I feel like I'm being judged by someone. So whoever's fucking doing that, if that's real, fucking stop or leave. Or I will psychically rip your testicles off. Also, these, I forgot, my PB was actually pretty smooth for, like, what it is. So close, so close. Mamma mia. Sometimes it's better just give up, do it casual. Save the time that way. Fuck me. Here we go. Oh, I just realized he said all goof. That's a pretty good typo. God damn it, I hate salt mode. I just can't. I can't not fuck up. Please. This is rough. This is really rough. Like, this is unnecessarily rough. Alright, this isn't gonna PB. I'm not gonna do well. I'm probably gonna fuck up everything good. I might do good on things that I'm not gonna expect. Finally, something good. Probably gonna fuck up this, right? Still in there. Got a wide berth to fuck. Okay, I'm really hoping I hit that hitbox there. Seemed off. Alright. Thank you. It's fun. It's fun. Fuck. Okay. Okay. I think my mood's recovering a little bit. Whoa. I forgot what I was doing for a second. Ah! This is the most difficult mental situation to deal with because I'm like, I have to keep going, it's a fast run, lots of stuff constantly. The only way I can like recover is to, I think, change games. I'm not going to. I think I can get the groove back, but like it's just... Yeah, it just feels awful. This isn't it. Why am I... Whatever, I guess I'll get this one. Fuck it. I can't... Like, it's just incomprehensible. Like, I get salty, and then I can't... fucking just... get back to, like, not caring in a way that works for me. This is casual, it's not like there's any bets going on, it's not like 1,000 people are watching me, it's not like there's any consequences at all. But I guess the consequence is time, and like this expectation that I would do better. Like, I should be just trying to learn, I don't know. Yeah, I mean, should probably do that. I don't actually have a way to do it. I forgot. I can't really do anything about it when I think about it. I mean, you're right, yeah. The time, looking at the time, being like 7 minutes behind is not helping. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Pickle. I mean, in... no, I gotta do something about it. Let me know. Where the fuck is it? Oh, right. Yeah, that's right. I have to go into the layout. Like, I have no fucking time! Damn it! Ironically. Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna have to deal until I have time to, turn off, always on top setting. I think this is probably one of the stars I hate the fucking most on 70 Star. That's a miracle. Alright. Okay. Until I can hide the splits, I need to game myself. I need to fucking change my attitude mid-run while doing everything else. I don't think you can do a triple jump here, can you? I don't think you can. Right, okay. Okay, at least I remember basically how that works. No! Fuck, man. I never get that cycle. Damn it. Oh, I had a moment. Oh well. Top. I think it's this one, right? Oh, I destroyed this one last time, so this is gonna be annoying.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh well. Hello? Crying. Okay, maybe not. Weird. Oh, whoops. Forgot what I was doing, as usual. Okay. Feel a little bit better. Oh god. I'm always scared of that plank. Shouldn't be though. Well, I'm getting through it, and I'm close to the PB. I knew I could have trusted my past self being shitty enough for me to have a chance here. I mean, the sum of best said as much. Oh, definitely hooray. Just gonna get a little bit A little bit better attitude right now. Should be all peachy. Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, hell yeah, fuck it. Drawback. What?
Mamma mia.
Okay. Easy come, easy go. Unfortunately, it's also hard come, easy go. There's no easy come, hard go. It's doing good, dude. Fuck. Good enough for me. But not anymore. I meant to do the kick anyway, but I don't know. I was thinking I would land on it. Or I was thinking the smash wouldn't slide. Keep on underestimating this game's inertia, because it really doesn't have that much. Probably off, yep.
Mamma mia. Thank you.
Well, so much for all that. Alright. Whoa, you can do that? That's good to know. Oh, fuck you! Whatever, I'll just do this cheese. What? What?
Mamma mia.
What? The what? No! How would I know? How would I know? Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, that's... And that's, a, like, one of the worst, too. Oh, yeah. Go. Well, pretty rough. Let's see if the hardest part of the game is any better. I wanted to go for it, but I can't now. But that's fine. Noob stick away. Wait, this just... yeah. Oh, yeah. I remember now. Where the 1-up is... Okay. Oh wait, why am I doing it like that? Oh, because I need to, right. No! That's what I'm saying. It's fucking Sage, man. I think that's still good. Okay, do it this way then. This fucking camera, man. Go. Right, I always forget that you don't do that. Bad call. Oh? Huh? Okay, no reactions, just go. Okay. Oh, that's not enough speed, damn it. I didn't practice that anyway. It's not too hard, but it's hard enough for me to not try it. I'm not super confident. Oh wait, this is the one that you don't do. I get one that's mixed up. What? Really? Oh, hey, Miss Truffles Raid, what's up, guys and gals? Welcome to me, hopefully finishing this with a dumb small PB. I should do this safe. Honestly, I'm just gonna do this safe. I don't care. Thank you. Hope your stream went well. Whatever, I'll just do it this way. Cheese all day. Oh my god. Okay, thank god. God. Cheeky little fucker. Oh, nice. Nice. Good stuff. Oh, that is the worst. Oh, no. Dude. I'm only gonna make this more dramatic than it already is. Where's the other one? There it is. Fuck! Oh, nice. Yeah, that's really close. Good stuff. Just don't charge. Don't. Please? Okay. This is one of these. I don't know. I don't know how that happened. Dude. There we go. Dude. Fuck! Okay. Please, thank you. Holy crap. Sheesh. Nice 90, that's cool. Right. Okay, well, that was a run. Started off pretty good, and then pretty much the whole middle I was salty and like screwing up and getting upset, but stayed focused, kept on like pepping myself up, sort of like got this, just kind of confidence. I'm like a noob at this, but it's intimidating. Because you lose time really easily in this. You die, cool. You're done. Yeah, lots of time saves, so easy stuff. Easy stuff to not screw up, I mean. Which I screwed up. And then, yeah, came back at the end. Kept it together on the hardest stages, too. I don't have to worry too much about my Bowser technique, but it's really not that consistent. What I do is I spin him up to max speed, and then I'll hold the stick upwards until Bowser is facing ahead of me. And then once he's, like, I'll do like this, hold, Bowser spins ahead, and then once I basically sync up with him and then track Bowser afterwards. So like I'll move the stick where he is and then I just have to let go, like it's not guesswork. But it's, you know, it depends on my mindset. Sometimes just lose it instantly, and especially near the end it's hard to keep the focus straight. It's easy to just get anxious. Anyway. Well, I suppose I do not have time to try to learn 16 star like 10 minutes. Because I need to learn backward long jumps and MIPS. I guess I could do MIPS real quick. Try to see how easy MIPS clip is. If it's any trouble, save it for later. I won't be able to do 16 star runs at all. That's fine. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow. Maybe what I'll do is I'll try to have Vengeance on Perfect Dark and then spend a little bit extra time learning 16 star. Because 16 star is short. And that will be, it feels so much better to do a run where you don't, you can just do it over and over. Even though, like, there's a counter effect where, like, if you reset a bunch, it makes you salty. Like, if you're not getting anywhere, like, you're resetting properly. You know, you made mistakes. It's gonna be hard to make that time up. And it's not as good of a run, you know, reset. But if you put, like, keep on resetting and you have a time limit ahead of you, then, like, it just gets frustrating and makes you play worse, makes me play worse. So having a shorter run might be too much, but I think it's better than having, like, a super long run. Like, say, one of the options I could have done is, instead of this and Perfect Dark, I could have just tried Ocarina of Time Glitchless again, which is, like, for me, about a 6-hour run, and I have one shot. If I fail it, every mistake I make makes it longer, and means my one shot's getting ruined. It's better when I don't have work the next day and I can try again. But yeah, like, having that space of time is something that really affects my mood.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Just That is bad. Oh, Xanto, you know just what to say. Anyway. Sun. 112. Cool. Alright.